what's the main difference between being a Marvel movie and a Warner Brothers DC movie?
Very different. I think the DC movie, Chris Nolan has completely reinvented, you know, the comic book genre, and he has done so many amazing things with it. I think with Marvel, they have just, you know, stayed true to the comic book roots, and then taking it that much further with it, and then by kind of tying up all the different characters in the Marvel universe, I think that has been the one singular amazing achievement that Marvel has done.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are you excited about the new Batman that we're gonna see soon?
Oh yeah, yeah. The Man of Steel versus Batman. Yeah, no, I'm very thrilled to see Ben Affleck as Batman. Yeah, I think he's gonna be great.